Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to the Living Seas. My name is Conrad, one of the marine biologists here at Sea Base Alpha. And that funny noise that you hear coming from the speakers is not Darth Vader. That's actually another one of our marine biologists, and his name is Jimmy. Jimmy, can you hear me? That's great. Everybody give Jimmy the thumbs up so he knows we hear him. Good deal. All right. Hey, Jimmy, have you seen the DRU one around? Well, there it is. DRU, D-R-U, is a Dolphin robotic unit. DRU's here to enhance some of our research programs here at Sea Base Alpha. Now, the images that you see on the monitors above your head are actually being transmitted from DRU's onboard camera. Now, Bob and Toby, our real dolphins that live here at Sea Base Alpha, are involved in some research projects studying the dolphin's mind. Now, with DRU, we're able to study dolphins' hydrodynamics and propulsion, and in other words, the way their bodies look. Jimmy, look out, you got a friend there.
If you would like to perform one more task for us, I'm going to go out to the quietest, craziest looking creature you've seen all day today.
Okay, looks like DRU heard that. He's going to locate the strangest looking creature that he's seen all day. No telling what it's going to be. Uh-oh. Right now, I'm going to turn the program over to my partner, Mike. Mike is a marine mammal specialist here at Sea Base Alpha, and he'll tell you a lot more about DRU.
DRU is not a marine mammal. However, it was built to function just like a real dolphin. And most importantly, real dolphins don't require two people to help them swim. I'd like you to meet Ty and John. They operate DRU by remote control. Now, as you look at DRU, you may notice that with just a simple flick of the tail, Ty is able to send DRU quite a distance across the sea base. That's because it simulates a real dolphin swimming. Gentlemen, can DRU turn to the left? How about a right-hand turn? Can DRU break the surface of the water? Does DRU eat real fish like a dolphin? I don't think so, gentlemen, okay? Go ahead, kneel right down there. We're going to give you the controls, and I'm going to talk you through them, okay? It's just like playing a video game at home. Forward and backward moves the head up and down. What we're learning here could help us out in many different ways you may not have thought of. For example, different ways of thinking about hydrodynamics and propulsion may lead to better, more efficiently designed boats, ships, and submarines. Very nice. How about a hand for us, young man? You did a great job. You're our honorary dolphin robotic trainer. So, DRU, what do you think? Did he do a good job? Very nice.
This is actually the first time that our real dolphins have been exposed to robotic dolphins. We're just trying to see if maybe the real dolphins will take some cues from the robotic one and mimic some of the same movements that the robotic dolphin is making. Bob and Toby do have very different personalities. It's very likely that they're going to react in very different ways. Obviously, we're not forcing Bob or Toby to interact with this thing if they don't want. They're perfectly free to go into the back area and take a little break from this thing. Toby's going to be a little bit more skeptical about something new like this, is my guess. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Roger, and I work for Walt Disney Imagineering. We're working on an attraction that we're thinking about putting into the key, and it's called Dolphin Encounter. Our dolphin, we call him Del, short for Delphinius, which is Latin for dolphin. How many of you know the difference between dolphins and fish?
Mammals.
Dolphins are mammals.
Mammals have lungs.
Mammals have lungs, and they breathe air, like us. Well, do any of you know how a dolphin sounds? That's really good. We're also going to meet a grouper in the real attraction. And our dolphin, of course, can translate fish to dolphinese to English.
Then when we were in the water, he said, do that sound again. And I did it, and then the dolphin came over to me.
Is it about what you were expecting?
I didn't expect you to have a dolphin.
He felt nice.
It's even to the touch. It felt like a dolphin. It was real, right?
That was
outstanding. They did a great job. Yeah. I certainly did it first, yeah.
Well, I just liked it because it looked like so real.
Disney. I mean, you go out there and it's very real. You know?
Highly impressive. Let's get into Disney magic. It's just amazing.
Yeah. Star Wars, at first, I thought it was so real. Amazing.